5 new food items that'll help you lose weight in 2021. Hello lovely YouTube family, welcome back to Healthy Drops. In today's video we're going to talk about 5 new food items that'll help you lose weight in 2021. Before we start though, I'd want you to hit that red subscribe button so you never miss out on any of our videos. Number 5, Flexitarian Diet. Whereas the vegan diet goes one step beyond vegetarianism, the Flexitarian Diet takes it one step back, explains Don Jackson Blatner, RD, nutritionist and author of the Flexitarian Diet. This is a very pro-plant diet, but it gives you flexibility to have a hot dog at a ballpark, or to eat some turkey at Thanksgiving, she says. There are no strict calorie limitations, though Blatner's book provides a 5-week plan that provides around 1500 calories a day. How it works for weight loss. By filling your plate with more vegetables, fruits, whole grains, and plant proteins, and sticking with the low-cal plan, you can lose weight and improve your health. Number 4, Vegan Diet. Going a step further than the traditional vegetarian diet, vegans shun all animal products, including dairy, eggs, and honey. While many choose this lifestyle for ethical and environmental reasons, some people look to go vegan diet for weight loss as well. And with the new era of plant-based meats, going vegan is easier than ever. How it works for weight loss. Just going vegan won't necessarily help you drop weight. After all, candy, pasta, and potato chips can all fall under the vegan label without being particularly healthy or low calorie. If you eat high quality vegan food like leafy greens and plant-based proteins, you can lose more weight than either vegetarians or omnivores, says Beaver. Studies confirm that those on a plant-based diet have a lower average BMI than those who eat animal products. A 2020 Australian study came to the interesting conclusion that vegans and vegetarians are more likely to stick with the diet over the long run than those on plans such as paleo because they are motivated by ethical or moral beliefs rather than just weight loss. Number 3, WW, formerly Weight Watchers. Formerly known as Weight Watchers, this diet company has been around so long, your grandma probably tried it when she was trying to take off the baby weight. With the newest version, MyWW Plus, you get sorted into a color-coded program that assigns you a certain number of points per day. Foods are given points based on calories, saturated fat, sugar, and protein. You can eat whatever you want within that range. You can also eat an unlimited amount of zero-point foods. Most fruits and veggies and lean proteins such as fish, tofu, beans, eggs, and chicken breasts fall into the category. Memberships start at $3.22 a week for point tracking app and digital support. $12.69 a week gets you unlimited access to meetings and a personal coach. How it works for weight loss. Research has consistently found that WW is effective at safely taking off the pounds. A 2013 study found that dieters assigned to WW were more than 8 times more likely to lose 10% of their body weight over 6 months than those trying to diet on their own. There's a lot of evidence that using a tracking app can help you lose weight, says Zerner. She adds that even if you stop tracking every meal, it is easy to maintain weight loss once you internalize which healthy foods are lower 0 points. Number 2, DASH Diet. A low-sodium dietary approach is to stop hypertension, DASH, diet was designed as a way to help people control their blood pressure without using drugs, though a few books have used it as a basis for a weight loss diet. DASH emphasizes fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and low-fat or non-fat dairy, and limits saturated fat and dietary cholesterol. How it works for weight loss. You will certainly improve your health with this diet, and if you restrict calories while following DASH's heart-healthy rules, you can lose weight and lower your blood pressure. A recent study found of obese older adults found that those who followed the DASH diet lost weight and decreased body fat, along with many other health benefits. DASH is one of my favorite diets, says Meriden Zerner, RD, a dietitian at the Cooper Clinic in Dallas. You're getting the anti-inflammatory, high-fiber, heart-healthy benefits. And if you use a personalized, calorie-limited plan, you can absolutely lose weight. Number 1, Mediterranean Diet. Based on the heart-healthy lifestyle of Greece, Italy, Spain, and Portugal, Mediterranean-style diets include healthy fats such as avocados, olive oil, nuts, and fish at least twice a week. Plenty of beans, fruit, leafy greens, and whole grains, and even a daily glass of red wine. You can eat cheese in moderation, but limit the red meat to once or twice a week. How it works for weight loss. Though the diet's primary appeal is in its numerous health benefits, it can lower your risk of both chronic disease and cognitive decline. It can also lead to weight loss if you limit your calorie intake to 1500 a day or less. Studies have found that following either a traditional Mediterranean diet or a low-carb version of it can result in weight loss of about 5-10% of body weight over 12 months. And that weight stays off. A recent British study found that people who had just lost a large amount of weight, those who consumed a Mediterranean-style diet were twice as likely to keep it off. The diet is easy to maintain because the food is delicious, says Beaver. That's all for today. I hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel so you never miss any amazing video from us.